Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
The bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Este juego se adapta a las decisiones que tomes. La historia se personaliza con tu modo de juego. Thank you for the info, Capitán Obvio. Telltale Games presenta un otoño lleno de muerto viviente en asociación con Skybound Entertainment. Caminando por el bosque, un tío se tropezó con un zombie que estaba comiendo hierba. Cogió un hacha y le hizo ¡RACATÁ! Ahora mismo tu culo es mío. Y eso es lo que hay. ¿Tú quién eres?
Damn. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Era un conejo.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
Todo el mundo muerto hambre le va a dar un conejo en el hambre.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Hombre, sea cuanto sea, muy suficiente no creo que sea. ¡Hay poca!
Not enough. According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
¡Oh, Dios mío!
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
Pues ni puta idea.
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
¿Y qué vas a comerte? ¿La rueda de la mierda esta? No creo que nos abandone.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway?
Ese viejo se va a llevar un hachazo en la cabeza que te va a flipar. Uf, los cuervos. Es un viejo estúpido y racista. Y estúpido.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him.
Did
he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Verá tú el músculo que le va a quedar con el hacha en medio. Le va a quedar un músculo precioso. Y el cuervo de los cojones. ¿Qué te va a comer, cuervo, en serio? No te arriesgues con el ruido, tío. Puedes alertar a toda la horda. Puedes alertar a todos los bichos que hay aquí.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not.
¿Estás loco?
Yeah, I know. I'm just really freaking hungry.
Pues chúpate el dedo, que está salado. ¡Hostia! Menos mal que no íbamos a hacer ruido.
I don't know. Come on.
Come on, everybody, let's go. Tum 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 tum. Tirorirorirori. 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 La patrulla rescate. Como sea el viejo, te digo una cosa, le van a dar por culo. Le van a dar mucho por culo. Dime que no han mordido al Shabá, dime que no. Ah, va, da igual, era un inútil.
Jesus Christ.
Hay que pisar esa mierda.
No, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
¿Eh? El tonto este que se ha pillado bien.
Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
Nosotros no éramos. Yo no es
así. Is there a bear trap out here?
Who raided your camp?
I don't know. Guys with guns.
Please, we won't bother you, I swear.
This is fucked up. Gotta
help. Please. Sácale la pierna al chaval por lo menos del sitio, ¿eh?
Just see if you can get him out. After that you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Yo tranquilo, vamos a intentar ayudar al chaval, ¿vale?
Gotta get him out of there.
Oh god, thank you.
Fine. No, sí, thank you, pero la pierna la has perdido, dejo que lo sepa.
Hurry, please. Hurry.
Hostia. Yo no sé para qué digo nada.
This trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
¿Qué, no? ¿Qué dice? Escúchame, pues le cortamos la pierna muy ligero, ¿sabes? Que yo he visto Saw. Saw 1.
Please,
sí, te voy a sacar, va a ver. Quitar de ahí, que voy a sacarle la pierna del sitio. Escúchame, muerde algo ligero porque te va a doler una amiguita, ¿vale? Adiós a tu sueño de ser jugador de voleibol profesional, amigo.
No, no, no.
No, no, tranquilo, no te va a doler. Y yo, que soy un especialista, ¿vale? Yo esto lo he hecho muchas veces, es mentira, ¿no? Pero a tomar por culo. Pero no chille, hombre, muerde algo. Que vaya, mata a los bichos. Venga, una, dos. Mira para el otro lado. No mires para mí. ¡Y what! Hostia. Escúchame, Lee, acabas de cortar ya la pierna, por favor. Por favor. Venga, una más, ya queda poco. Ay, que tiene. ¡Ah! ¡Oh! ¡Córtale eso ya! ¡Oh! Míralo, eso que te ahorra en zapato ahora. Por lo menos ya no está gritando. Algo. Mira, tú carga con ellos, ya he hecho lo más sucio. Dejarle la pierna para que esta gente coma algo y a tomar por culo.
Behind you.
Behind you.
Come on, we gotta move.
Oh shit. Escúchame, pues tú te quedas de cebo, ¿sabes?
Oh my god.
No. The Walking Dead. Episodio 2.
¡Yay! El motel del caminante o del viajero. ¿Qué haces con la piedra?
Hambrientos de ayuda. O muertos de hambre. ¿Sabes? Juego de palabras, muertos de hambre, porque son algunos zombies. Entonces están muertos, pero. Tú me has entendido. Aquí está la chavala jugando sola. El niño pintando. Mierda y polla lo que está pintando. Esta que está hasta los cojones de que la Clementina haga ruidito con la pelota. Y el viejo ese que va a morir a la de ya. O sea, conforme pueda. A mí no me vas a ver corriendo para salvar notas ese, que lo sepas.
Ha visto algo. Un movimiento en el bosque. Niña, deja de hacer ruido que no voy a escuchar si viene un zombie. Niña, estate quieta, niña. Menos mal. ¿Quién anda ahí?
Get the gates open.
Ah, coño, menos mal.
Shit. What the hell are they doing?
¡Salva a un pobre hombre!
Come on.
What happened?
Sí, estoy bien, no te preocupes.
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Wait, I don't know.
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
What? Si no, no lo llego a zarba, se muere, ¿vale? Así que todo el mundo a callarse.
Bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
¿Cómo que qué? ¡Me cago en tu vida!
Struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
¿Claro?
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
Que yo, pues, nos los comemos.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys find it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
Ay, mira, te ha hecho un dibujo.
No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like no, que la niña te está intentando zarbar el culo porque no te lo van a linchar en medio.
This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Al final hay que quedan solo.
I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around.
Que yo, que no importa, que la cosa que estáis velando todo el rato, gilipollas.
I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything.
Me cago en
you know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Hey, you know.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Hey, ¿no?
Please.
Oh, qué bien empezamos. Tira para allá antes que te pegue un palazo en la espalda, cabrón. Vete a pegarle pedra a la pared.
Easy for me. Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to.
Ya tranquila, ¿vale? Relájate la braga.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. Do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ah, muy bonito. Ahora el malo soy yo y me deja a mí el problema. No van a. No van a. Me cago en todo. Cuatro pedazos de comida para 10 personas hambrientas. Esto va a ser chungo. Una es para la niña, eso que lo sepa. Al niño le van a dar por culo. Al viejo también. Al nuevo que se joda. A la del chaleco rosa. A Lily creo que se llama. Hay que ayudarla. Acaba de perder a su novio. Además está loca por mí. Hay que ir avanzando con ese plan.